Have a very rare disease known as ATTR. About 50,000 people worldwide are estimated to have it, and it's caused by a gene that leads the liver to make dysfunctional proteins that build up and cause problems in the heart, nerves, and digestive system. It's progressive and fatal. So researchers at biotech company Intellia decided to use CRISPR gene editing to try to stop that dysfunctional gene from making those proteins. CRISPR is a precise way of editing DNA, and its discovery just about a decade ago won the Nobel Prize last year. I spoke recently with co-inventor Dr. Jennifer Doudna about the promise of the technology.
It's certainly extraordinary to me that we're less than 10 years out from the publication of our work, and already there are clinical trials showing CRISPR to be effective in treating or even curing diseases like sickle cell disease or thalassemia. So it's really been one of the fastest rollouts, I think, of a technology from the fundamental initial science to an actual application.
But so far, it's been used by removing cells from patients, doing the editing in a lab, then giving them back, or by direct injection to the cells where you want the editing done. A key question was, could it be delivered as a medicine through the bloodstream to the right cells in the body? Intellia's data, published in the New England Journal of Medicine, showed for the first time, yes, it can be done. After a single IV infusion, patients on a higher dose of the medicine had 87% less of that bad protein a month later. Researchers say while it's still early days and much more work needs to be done, it opens up a whole new frontier in treating disease. Jeff.
Thanks so much, Meg Terrell.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.